Hello, my name is Hannah, and I'm the Director of Operations at INCIGHT. Thank you for joining me today for another Insights with INCIGHT. Today, I wanted to talk about being indispensable at work. As the job market continues to be unstable, being indispensable at work is more important now than ever. Small businesses, niche markets, and companies with tight budgets need to be able to do more work with less people. While being specialized in one field can be a great asset to people at higher levels of businesses, if you are just starting out your career, you need to be extremely flexible and adaptable to make it to the top of the resume pile. One way to think about this is to be like a Swiss Army knife. A Swiss Army knife has a tool for any situation all in one neat little bundle. They often have screwdrivers, nail files, pliers, knives, and even a corkscrew. No matter what the task is, a Swiss Army knife can get the job done. As companies have to downsize or have to make cuts, or as companies make strategic hires on tight budgets, having a number of skills and learning quickly is a powerful tool. If they must make a decision between someone who can do one task well versus someone who can do three tasks well, they will pick the latter. A Swiss Army knife employee is someone who can help their team with tasks outside of their daily routines. They are the person who everyone asks for help first, the person who always has an answer or can quickly find one. This doesn't mean you have to be or even should be an expert in every field. Figure out what your strengths are and what you can actually bring to the table and focus on that. So how do you become a Swiss Army knife? The first step is to be willing to take on projects outside of your normal scope. For example, I earned a degree in public relations and marketing. I intended to do that work for my whole career. At one of my first jobs, I had the opportunity to plan a few events. This wasn't what I studied in college, and it wasn't part of my job description, but I agreed to take it on because I thought it worked well with my strengths, which are I am detail-oriented and organized. I'm so glad that I did because my next job required event planning experience, which I had gained through this project. Another step is to continue learning every chance you have. One marketing job I had offered me the chance to become a licensed drone pilot. This is not a typical skill that a marketing professional has, but it was a great opportunity for me to learn how to do drone photography for the marketing materials. Many employers offer opportunities to take related college courses or to attend presentations to further your professional development. These are great opportunities for you to take advantage of. If you are not employed or if your employer doesn't offer the trainings, you could take classes at a local college or find free online materials on the topic. A third step is to ask others for mentorship. Are you interested in bookkeeping? Ask the bookkeeper at your workplace or someone you know for coffee to talk about what they do. If there is a project where you can collaborate with a marketing team, volunteer for it. The more you work with other people of various backgrounds, the more you learn. You might not become an expert, but knowledge is power. The more you know about other jobs, the further you can go in your own career. So how do you show your employer or your prospective employer that you are a Swiss Army knife? If you already have a job, a great way to show an employer you are a Swiss Army knife is to volunteer for other projects. Businesses are under a lot of pressure right now, and if they are looking for help on a project and you have the skills to offer, speak up. Be cheerfully willing to jump in where needed. Volunteer to learn new skills as they come up. Having the right attitude goes a long way. If you don't currently have a job or you're looking to change your job, your resume is your best tool. When you list your past job or volunteer experience, be sure to list a variety of roles and tasks you have done. The last two jobs may have both been customer service, but think deeper. Maybe you helped organize the stockroom at one and you did data entry at the other. Or perhaps you greeted people in person at one and you were on the phone on the other. The more variety you can show in your resume, the more valuable you will appear to a prospective employer. This may seem a bit overwhelming at first. The great thing is anyone can do this. Start small. The little daily things you do matter, and INCIGHT is here to help. We would love to talk you through your current resume and see how we can step it up a notch. Even if you don't have prior work experience, you have a ton of skills that are just what employers are looking for. We can also give guidance on how to interview, network, and more. We know that job hunting can be overwhelming, and it's even more so now than ever. We would love to give you the tools you need to succeed. Thank you for joining me today. Feel free to reach out if you have any questions or would like help. I hope to see you next week at Insights with Insight.